here from Gawler. They're ready. Set. Racing. Speed from Bradley Tyson. Chief Sidekick began fast and now powers over and found the lead. A length and a half on Bradley Tyson. A length away Stitch and Panda. Oakvale Warrior stoking up, but the margin's probably too big. Then Spot the Witch and also Spot the Ghost. Leader is Chief Sidekick by three or four. Stitch and Panda running on. Still there Bradley Tyson, but Chief Sidekick wins. Second Bradley Tyson. Photo third. Oakvale Warrior got going late. It's in a photo there with Stitch and Panda. And Spot the Witch beat Spot the Ghost home. They battled out second, last and last. Time is 22.90 here, or thereabouts, 22.89 in fact. So the winner, Chief Sidekick, leads all the way. Had too much pace for them now and burnt them off to lead and was too strong tonight. Too strong. Number five defeating the two Bradley Tyson, who stuck on well. And seven Oakvale Warrior gets home in time to get third after being a bit tardy away. Eight got fourth, Stitch and Panda. 22 and 89 the run. It's 5, 2, 7 and 8 on the last here from Gawler.